Hello there, Laura. Interesting little and not particularly well-known fact about cards. So what I have here is I have five black cards and five red cards, and I'm going to turn the red cards over in there and basically give them a bit of a shuffle. So there are lots of different ways that you can shuffle cards. So this is called the overhand shuffle. Another way you can do it is something called the down under shuffle, where it's down under down under down under down under down under. Another thing, of course, you can do is to take cards and you can just give them a series of kind of cuts, and again that kind of shuffles things up. But I could be up to sneaky things and using sleight of hand, so I'm going to give you the opportunity to actually shuffle the cards. So what I'm going to do is I'll take the cards off in bunches, and you can decide whether you want me to put them just straight down onto the table or whether you want me to flip them over. So the first ones, what about that? Down or under?
Under.
You want them over. Those ones?
Under.
Those ones?
Down.
Those?
Down.
Those?
Down.
Okay. So we go through it again, give another cut. Those?
Under.
Those?
Under.
Those?
Down.
And those?
Down.
Down. Okay. And we can go through this loads of different times. Do you want to go through it again? Are you happy with that?
Does
that seem mixed?
Yep.
Okay. So finally, we can deal the cards like this. Think of them like a book. You can either close the book that way or you can close the book that way. Which way do you want me to close the book? Entirely up to you.
From the right.
From the right, from my right, this side. Okay, like that. Right. So there we are. There were five cards, red cards, five cards that were black cards. We shuffled them up. You had complete control over how those cards were shuffled. Muddled, complete mess now of cards, right way up and wrong way down. But it turns out, actually, that the fascinating fact that many people don't realise is that the red and black cards are actually printed with different ink. One's water-based and the other one's oil-based. And so if you give a very light kind of shake, like oil and water, the colours separate. And if you have a look through there, even though you tried your hardest, all of the black cards are face up. And all of the red cards are the other way around. So thank you very much, Laura. Thank you.
Thanks.
MathematicalMagic.com is the place to go for more resources, teaching materials, and more information. I hope you enjoy.